Yo, what's up? It's Josh Pippi. I'm back with another video. And yo, Future dropped his new album, I Never Liked You. Now, yo, I've heard a few songs and this shit sounding fire. It sounds like a good Future album for real. Now, yo, I see Wait For You featuring Drake and the Nigerian artist, Tims. I'm African. Now, yo, I wasn't born there. You can tell from my accent. I don't got an African accent. But yo, Tims, she going crazy. That song with Brent Fires, Before This Gets Out of Hand, No More Day. Bro, that shit fire. Now, yo, this shit about to be a hit. You know when Drake and Tims collab, we about to be crazy and Future comes on the track. This shit about to be insane. Now, yo, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And yo, check me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/JoshPiff. Yo, this shit about to be insane. Let's check this shit out. Waiting for you. Ooh, ooh. I'm already bopping before the song starts because I know this shit about to be a banger.
Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is.
Hey, Tiz came in with those heavenly vocals. Bro, and you know I can't sing. So I can't sound like Tims in a million years, but she came with the heavenly vocals. Oh, this shit about to be a hit. About to be fire. I will wait for you.
President Rollin, RM, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay.
Bro, can I just say that, bro, Tims' voice is unique and it's fire. Bro, I like Tims, for real. Bro, like her music and her voice is just something that it's like a breath of fresh air. Like it just sounds so beautiful.
ATL Jacob. You pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable.
Oh, this is one of the lovey-dovey Future vibes, bro. He talking about some real shit, bro. Talking about some real shit. I gotta take this in for real. I gotta take this in. A different side of Future I didn't think out here.
President Rollin, RM, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay.
ATL Jacob.
You pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable.
He said, you pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable. Now, yo, that's a fact. Some girls be praying on niggas' downfall. And the Future's like, bro, if you want me, you know, if you want the demons to come through, bro, I got you. So I'll be sipping codeine. That's when I feel vulnerable. Basically saying, like, yo, you've already won. Like, if you want me to pray, like, if you're trying to pray on my demons, bro, like, you've already won. I got you. And, bro, that's why, bro, you got to stay up. You can't be here thinking about these girls because they ain't going to support you unless you find the one, which is very rare. Very, very rare nowadays. For real.
Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere a nigga going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy, that ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone dropping tears.
Yo, bro, this shit is fire. Bro, I gotta play this shit from the beginning. Bro, this shit fire.
Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is. President Rollin, RM, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay.
ATL Jacob.
You pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere a nigga going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone.
I can hear your tears drop when I hear you over the phone. You're mad at yourself because you won't leave me alone. God damn. I felt that shit on a personal level. Bro, that shit, bro, when you love somebody so much, it's hard to get them out of your mind. And I've been through that, bro. I've been through that, bro. That shit hit on a personal level. For the first time, Future actually making me think. He making me think for real, for real.
Gossip and messy, that ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone driving tears. I get more vulnerable when I do this. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
Bro, Tim's is just, I don't know, but Tim's is different. Like, Tim's is fantastic, bro. She bodying this shit for real. And I heard Future say that, bro, and you drunk, you tell me how you feel. I've done that quite a few times, and that shit is not it. That's why I had to lay off the Hennessy. I said, bro, Hennessy is not for me. Hennessy and also wine. Bro, these bitches love wine. But then, bro, AV on some wild shit, crying. I remember I went on a date. And this chick was crying her eyes out. And I was like, bro, you know, I'm telling her friends, like, bro, you know, I'm on a date, right? And then they're like, oh, shit. And she's there like, but yo, all I can do was just comfort her and be there for her and try to cheer her up, you know? But that shit really made me think, bro, I gotta lay off. And, you know, made me look at her and be like, wait, so, bro, no more wine. If that's how she was on the wine, bro, imagine me. Because I'd be on Hennessy and I'd be drunk texting. So I'm like, yo, I got to lay off the alcohol for a minute. I got to stick to some beers out here.
When I'm loaded, I keep it real. Need to tell a real one exactly what it is. Don't say it because you know that's why I want to hear.
Yeah. Oh, here comes Drake. The Drake, the Marvin's Room. That guy that likes to make songs about his girl. Here comes Drake. Bro, I'm excited for this.
I've been trapping around the world. I sit on my balcony and wonder how you're feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living.
Bro, this song is a hit. This song is fire. Bro, this song is insane. This song clean. This song fire. This song is all the sadness I wanted in one track, for real.
On my balcony and wonder how you feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot
He said, I got a career that takes my time away from women. Bro. But don't you sing about, hey, but it's kind of facts though, because when you work 24/7, bro, you ain't got time for these females. And that's a fact.
Convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your line, feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you and Kiki on the river. Message say deliver, but I know that y'all don't get it. Why you introduce us if you knew that you was with him? Made me shake his hand, we all been fucking for a minute. Walk me off the plane because you know that I'm a swimmer.
That's facts, bro. That's facts. He said, why you let me shake his hand when you've been fucking for a minute? That's facts. A lot of these females be doing some cheeky shit, bro. That's why you gotta find you the one. And that not in no club. It's back at the church. You find your church girl. But even then, church girls, you know, some of them can also be cheeky too. So it's hard to tell.
Supposed to be a dog, but you done put me in a kennel. Girl, put a muzzle on it, all that barking over dinner. I was fucking with you when you had a tiny presidential. You got better when you met me, and that ain't coincidental. Tried to bring the best out you, guess I'm not that influential. Guess I'm not the one that's mad for you. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at myself, cause I can't leave you alone. Gossip and messages, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Trapping around the world. Over the phone, dropping tears. I get more vulnerable than you feel. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
When I'm loaded, I keep it real. Need to tell a real one exactly what it is. Don't say it cause you know that's why I wanna hear.
I will wait for
early in the morning,
this shit
late at
fire.
Night. It don't even matter what time it is.
Bro, this shit fire. Future done dropped. Bro, he done dropped fire. But this album is insane. That album is actually really good. That album is actually, bro, it's actually really good. I was going to the album like, yo, not another trap album with Future talking about, you know, him in the streets selling dope. And there is two songs like that on the album, but I didn't expect to hear a song like this, because this shit is clean. Tim's bodied her shit. The way she came in was fire. Drake did his thing. And yo, Future did his thing, but Future came in vulnerable as shit. And I didn't expect it. Future did his thing. But yo, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like. If you didn't, hey, still drop a like, and I'll catch you people next time.